clear and safe. Smoke still pour. Now, you heard Sarah Wallace earlier say we in the Eyewitness Newsroom have gotten a couple calls reporting an explosion at the Embassy Suites Hotels in Battery Park City. Jeff Rossin, at about 11:15, 11:10, was reporting live and said he heard an explosion. We want to get an update on what might be happening down there because that's new smoke rising.